Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are safe at your home. Students, today we are starting exercise 1C. Question number 1 of this exercise is find minus 6 divided by 2. Before starting this question, let us recall what you have studied in your previous classes. In previous classes, you have studied that in multiplication or in division, when plus and plus sign is occurring, what do we get? Plus. Minus minus, again plus. Plus minus, minus, and minus plus is minus. That means if sign are same, answer will be positive, whether it is plus or minus. If sign are opposite, plus minus or minus plus, in that case sign will be negative, so this will be minus. Now let's start this question. In this question we have one negative sign, okay, so answer will be negative. Divide 6 by 2. When you divide 6 by 2, what do you get? 2 3s are 6, okay, so this is 3 and sign will be negative. This is your answer. Next question, in both the number we have negative sign, so minus minus will be plus. Answer will be of plus. Okay, now divide 57 by 19. 57 by 19. 3s are 57. So you are getting 3 and sign will be plus, because minus minus plus, or you can write 3. Next question, only in one number you have negative sign, this is of plus sign and this is of minus sign, so plus minus will be minus, sign will be of minus. Divide 23 by 23. When you divide any number with the same number, you get 1. 23 ones are 23, okay, so you are getting 1 and sign is negative, so answer is minus 1. Next, firstly you will solve this bracket, then this bracket, then you will divide them. Okay, in board marks you have studied that firstly you will solve the bracket. Okay, so this is minus 30 minus minus 18. Okay, this is it. So open the bracket, minus 30 minus minus plus 18. Now sign of both the numbers are different, so the values will be subtracted. This is 12 and sign will be of this greater one, so this will be minus 12. So its value is minus 12 divided by, now solve this one, isko solve karte hain, 19 plus minus 13. Open the bracket first, 19 plus minus minus 13. Sign of both the numbers are different, so values will be subtracted. 19 minus 13 is 6 and sign will be of plus, because 19 is of plus sign, so this is plus 6, or you can write 6. Now 12 divided by 6 is 6. 2s are 12 and this is of minus sign, this is of plus sign. Minus plus will be minus, so write minus sign here. So your answer is minus 2. Next question, again firstly you will solve these brackets. First bracket, 400 multiply minus 20. Firstly, multiply the number 400 multiply 20. 4 2s are 8. 0, 0, 0. 3 zeros. Plus minus, minus. So, after calculating this bracket, you are getting minus 8,000 divided by, now solve the another bracket, minus 250 multiply by minus 8. Okay. Minus sign in both the numbers, so answer will be positive. 25 8s are 200, then 10, minus minus plus. So after multiplying these two numbers, you are getting 2000. Okay, now this is of minus sign and this is of plus sign. So answer will be of minus. Okay, divide 8000 by 2000. What do you get? 2 4s are 8. After dividing these two numbers, what do you get? 4. And sign will be negative. So answer is minus 4. Next, 10th part. Firstly, solve the bracket again. This bracket. Minus 155 plus minus 100. Open the bracket. Minus 155 plus minus minus 100. Sign of both the numbers are same, so values will be added. Add them, 255. And sign will be of greater numeral, which is minus. So after calculating the first bracket, you are getting minus 255 divided by 300 plus 45. Sign of both the numbers are different, so these numbers will be subtracted. And when you will subtract them, you will get 255 and sign will be of greater numeral, which is minus. Okay, so value of this another bracket is minus 255. Okay, now sign of both the numbers are same, so answer will be positive. Minus minus plus ho jata hai, so sign of both the numbers are same, so value will be positive. And when you divide 255 by 255, what do you get? 255, 1s are 255. Okay, so answer is 1. Next question, question number 2. Write true or false for the following statement. First statement is 0 divided by minus 8. It doesn't matter with which number we are dividing. It is very simple that if we divide 0 by any number, we get 0. So this is true. Now the third part. When you divide 54 by 9, what do you get? 6. Here, in both the number have negative sign. So minus minus will be cancelled out. That means answer will be plus 6. Okay. But they have been minus 6 here. So this is false. In this one, when you divide 59 by 1, what do you get? When you divide any number by 1, you get the same number. Okay. In both the numbers, we have negative sign. So minus minus will be cancelled out. So answer will be of plus. Okay. But here they have given negative minus 59. So answer will be false. Last one, 36 divided by 4. 9 is 36, this is 9. But in denominator, in one number, you have negative sign. So answer will be of negative. You know, na? Plus, minus, minus. So answer should be minus 9, but they have given plus 9, which is false. Now your exercise 1C is completed. Remaining parts you will practice yourself.